Hi, this is graphicillusion.com. Here's a few books that I have. These are paperbacks, comic book themes, and many of them with really incredibly great art by Jeff Jones and Frazetta. Here's Edgar Rice Burroughs. Some of these are Krenkel. That's Frazetta. I'm not sure if they're for sale. Here's Krenkel. Frazetta. Into the ether. Back to the Stone Age. It's probably Krenkel. Yeah, that's Jeff Jones. And there's Frazetta. Fantastic Four, of course. The earliest ones. Barry Windsor Smith art throughout that really high-grade Conan paperback, Volume 1. Harvey Kurtzman and Help. The Mad Reader. Bedside Mad. Mad Strikes Back. Less mint. They're less mint now, man. Ray Bradbury. Tomorrow Midnight. Frazetta cover. The Vault of Horror paperback. The Frazetta Tales from the Crypt. Autumn People, Ray Bradbury. Tales of the Incredible. All these are EC reprints and others things. Utterly Mad. Beasts of Tarzan. Second book, Robert E. Howard, Conan. Jeff Jones cover. One of my favorite characters is Spy vs. Spy, Mad. There's Mad. Inside Mad. This looks Jeff Jonesistic. Yep. Quest Beyond the Stars. Here's nice Frazetta. Savage Pellucidar. It looks Frazetta. Yep. Maybe Williamson, too. Frazetta. All in Color for a Dime by the Dick Lupoff and Don Thompson. Don Thompson, along with Maggie Thompson or someone like that, created Comic Buyer's Guide or took it over from Alan Light. Here we have beautiful art in The Beatles, Yellow Submarine. Full color. Here's a full color Spider-Woman paperback. All comic strips. Gil Kane, Black Mark, one of the greatest, most prolific comic artists. Ides of Mad, Lee Brackett with a Steranko cover. Here we have Starhawks by Gil Kane and Ron Goulart. Frazetta and Monsters from Out of Time, paperback. Carson of Venus. Jeff Jones cover on this one, Lost Valley of Iskander. Frazetta, Pursuit on Ganymede. Frazetta cover, Return of John Gore. And we got Conan, Frazetta cover, and John Gore of Lost Land, Frazetta cover. Here we got nice Barry Windsor Smith in full color, reprints of the best Conan comics of all time. He did most of the first 24 issues, but not all of them. There's Volume 4, full color paperback. So I definitely have the first five at least. Conan, Barry Windsor Smith. A little more Frazetta. These are just basically in my room. I never read them or touch them or look at them. But I figured I might as well just videotape them. Frazetta cover here, Gulliver of Mars. Harlan Ellison, again, Dangerous Visions 1, and he says, I have no mouth and I must scream. Cover that paperback. And then we have a nice Frazetta, Best of Creepy, with Dracula and Wolfman. Mad Strikes Back, Bedside Mad, Mad Reader, Approaching Oblivion, Pain God by Harlan Ellison, And Shadow of Madness, just a random paperback. Okay, so that's it. Paperbacks from graphic-illusion.com. Some very beautiful, beautiful items. With wonderful artwork. All right. Have an excellent day. See all my Frazetta videos coming up.